yes, a bit exceptional bowling performance, but what about the batting?
I think it was kind of collapsed today, and because in next game.
Do you think the team is reliant on the top order?
Well, we can't really depend on top order in this kind of format, so we have to be prepared for what's the matchup.
எங்க தப்பு நடந்து
பேட்டிங்லாம் எனக்கு தெரிஞ்சு பால் பிளேயர் நான் கொஞ்சம் விக்கெட் விடாம ஆடுவேன் அந்த இடத்துல கொஞ்சம் கண்டினியூ பார்ட்னர்ஷிப் கண்டினியூ பண்ணியிருந்தா வி கேன் கிராஸ் குட் ஆ கிராஸ் லைன்
பிட்ச்
வந்து நல்லா இருந்தது கொஞ்சம் ஸ்லோவா இருந்தது a little bit slower but we thought second innings it would get better and it will be the ball will be coming onto the bat really well but they bowled well
what do you think was the turning point of the match
I think Rohit's run out was the turning point of the game today. Because they both, Ashwin and Rohit, are building up a good partnership, but I don't think that run out was necessary that time for us.
Batting was very good. I don't know what to say.
Initially, I don't know what to say, but it happens. Okay.
Your own bowling performance and the team's bowling performance was exceptional again. Words on that.
Well, I think we should continue what we're doing with the bowling unit. We have a really good bowling unit to support in the death row, especially by Krishna Natarajan. He's been brilliantly bowling for us. And me and all the three spinners, they have been contributing. I mean, we are building a good partnership with them. So, I think it's a click for us.